Summertime in my city. Summertime. You know what it is,
summertime in my city.
Summertime. Second week of June, it's hot as hell outside. It's not hot, but it's really hell outside. Let me explain, see my views of hell are not a bunch of human shish kebabs. It's an old lady walking with a purse, a niggas rob her. Run around the corner and take out everything she owns. It's worth something, she can't stop them, she can barely move her bones. People across the street that witness what they did ain't saying nothing but look at me and say, this is how it is, cause this is where we live. We're used to seeing crack fiends, game wars and people die with no insurance for the vaccines. I don't understand what's going on today. I swear the hell's taking over in the strongest way. We all need to pay attention now, we all should pray. I kinda feel like it's a sin to live longer days, huh? See, everything's always the same under the sun, but I don't think this summer's gonna be that fun. They carry AIDS, dying at an early age. The book of life is very scary, I'm scared to turn the page, see what I'm supposed to see and say what I have to say. Put your hands together but don't clap, y'all, we have to pray. I don't even think I had a chance to smile or laugh today. Just thinking of this world and how my friend Unisha passed away is fucked up. And another thing that's really killing me is all of these niggas and their jealousy. If you a man and your girl cheats, see that don't make you less of a man. Damn, that's just how girls is gonna be. Girls cheat like we be. Everybody fucks, man, look at some of them girls you fuck. It's just a nut, man, but man can't understand why his lady with us, man. I've been hurt to teach you how not to give a fuck, man. But if you really stuck, then you can never give up, man. Get short here, diamond ring, or find you with summer love, man. Of us know how being a victim of these streets can be. Those that don't know seem to get manipulated easily, lured into the gangs, the violence and drugs. The peer pressure can really fuck you up. But there's niggas that's out here acting like they don't give a fuck until one of them innocent kids get hit up or stuck on dope or drugs like coke, or end up being shot by one of them guns that smoke. And all these young niggas wanna be G's and gangsta rappers, cause the money rules the world and pussy comes faster. These ladies become sluts by giving niggas nuts to be with the popular cat in school. And that's all that he wants, so he can brag about his whips and brag about the chicks he hits raw dope, but won't admit when he's getting sick and it's sitting what is coming. A season after spring I call it hell, but everyone else seems to call it summer.